Johnny from Thorpe's Physiotherapy, and in this short video, I'm going to show two really useful progressions for the soleus muscle, which we touched upon in our last video. So, I can demonstrate this on my model, Dan. You mentioned you strengthen the soleus by having the knee bent, but it's useful to do it in a functional way, and this one incorporates the squat, or ischesis. So Dan can just keep really good form, keeping his knees over his toes. He can slide down into the squat, and in that position, he then goes up onto his toes and in control, lower back down. So come up, hold for a couple of seconds, lower back down. The same sets and reps as before, so 15 repetitions, three times every alternate day. So we like that one. The next one I like is doing a lunge. And in the lunge position, you can incorporate the heel raise for the soleus. So Dan can just demonstrate good form with his lunge, and then come up onto your toes, lower down control. So a really useful way to strengthen the soleus, a key muscle for running in a functional position. So hopefully you'll find those two useful.